Spring training makes fans wonder who will have that breakout season. For the Cardinals, I kind of hope it's Alex Reyes. This kid has never been healthy. I mean, really healthy. Cardinals president John Mozeliak said it's unlikely Reyes will crack the rotation, with doubts that his velocity is all the way back. But Alex is also experienced out of the bullpen. He might be one of those guys who never quite reaches his full potential.
It's definitely frustrating, but you know, those are things that God kind of puts in your way, and it's how you deal with it that's what makes you, you know. And for me, that's something that I take pride in. You know, I've gotten hurt, but my goal has always been to get back on the field, and nobody will take that from me. For me, you know, I honestly never felt pressure. That's something I've always tried to handle. You know, even coming up through the minor leagues, a lot of people set expectations for you, and for me, it's what I think about myself. So. You know, for me, it's not any less pressure. The goal at the end of the day is to make the roster, and that'll always be the goal.